Welcome back to Crappy Inventions. Today we are going to be working on this half machine here that used to be a snowblower, of which that half is complete junk, but this half actually happens to be working great. And I kind of need a dolly at the moment to be able to move my air compressor sitting over there into my shed, because I really don't like all that kind of noise in my shop. So hopefully today I'll be transferring this half bit of machine into a powered dolly, so stay tuned to see how that goes.
About as finished as I think I'm gonna get her at. So
the next thing I was going to do was move that air compressor out to my shed. But seeing as we just recently lost power, I've gone out and purchased myself a generator. And it is also pretty heavy, definitely nothing close to the air compressor, but it's definitely going to be too heavy for me to carry out to the shed myself. So I think that's going to be the first thing that we try it out on. Snowblower. It seems to work pretty good. It carries the weight very well. I have little to no effort in operating it, so that's kind of the whole point. I'm sure you guys don't want to miss any other of the crazy garbage that I do around here, so be sure to stay tuned.